Hi and welcome to this video tutorial where we will show you how to display temperature and humidity on an OLED screen using the Maker Pi Pico board. Let's get started. For this tutorial you will need Maker Pi Pico, Groove OLED, DHT11 sensor and Groove cable. Connect the DHT11 sensor to GP27 and leave the white wire unconnected. For the OLED, connect SDA to GP0. And SCL to GP1. In this tutorial, we will use Thony Editor and CircuitPython to build the code for this project. If you are not familiar with Thony, check out the video in the description to learn how to get started with it. Before we dive into the tutorial, we need to make sure we have the necessary libraries installed to use the OLED and DHT sensor. Visit the CircuitPython website and download the latest library bundle. Make sure to select the correct bundle for your version of CircuitPython. In my case, I'm using CircuitPython version 8. Therefore, I will download bundle 8. Unzip the file and locate these three libraries. Copy and paste them into the lib folder on your CircuitPy drive. Also, you will need this file to be added to your CircuitPy drive so you can use the OLED. Now, let's open the code.py file to start writing our code. The code starts by importing the necessary libraries for the program. Then, it initializes the OLED display and DHT11 sensor. After that, the code goes into an infinite loop to continuously read and display temperature and humidity values. Before displaying new data, the code clears all pixels on the OLED display. Then it attempts to read the temperature and humidity values from the DHT sensor and displays the temperature and humidity values on the OLED screen. After displaying the data, the code adds a delay of 2 seconds to wait before taking the next reading. That's it for this tutorial. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned and see you next time.